Yes.
Divine smile on you, friend.
By Sithis, but you are a persistent one. Haven't I told you enough? By Sithis, but you are a persistent one. Haven't I told you enough?
Been a good friend to me. That means something. Kind of fun to push people around sometimes, isn't it? Good work, brother. All right, then.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
We have a bit of a sensitive matter this time. A wealthy family has misplaced one of their heirlooms. Giants don't usually cause problems like this, but these ones are stirred up for some reason. Move quickly, so we can have this over and done with.
What do you need, my friend?
Yes.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the harbinger. But Kodlak trusted your judgment, and so will I. Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it. Nice work with this one. You make us all proud. Aye.
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
The Jarl of Winterhold has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming around in their place.
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while. Let's move faster. The sun is...
so proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be.
You were once man. I'm as man, you said. Let me show you the power of power.
You're someone who can get... Huh? Do you have guidance for me, Not bad. Not bad. The intensity of the hunt is special, isn't it? Harbinger, I'd be honored if you joined me in my search. I had once heard Skjorn and Kodlak talking about the totems of Hersey. Simple-looking objects that could channel the powers of the werewolf in new directions. Once Kodlak began looking for his cure, I'd wager Skjorn didn't bring it up again. But I was going through his things and found a book I had never seen before. All about the totems. I've been talking to my sources around the holds, and think I may have heard where one of them lives. Wanna come along? We hunt together.
You are the harbinger of the companions. It is my honor to stand before you.
Looking for a horse? You'll want to talk to my father, Gaiman.
That definitely matches the description of the totem from Skior's old book. Let's get it to the Underforge.
I've spent enough time underground. Tell, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Got a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use a lot more healers.
Imagine, blowing up an entire town.
Damn college. Winterhold would never be the same.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You're not as dumb as you look.
Handsome man in Falkreath.
My family thanks you. Take this as a token of our gratitude. Mind what you say. The Empire has ears all over this town. Be mindful. My mate...
Something I can help with, or do you just want to talk?
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Our Guildmaster Grace, you did the job and you did it clean. That's all we ever ask. Enjoy the gold. I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the morgue. When a client needs us to eliminate another, we don't operate like the Dark Brotherhood. We find alternate means to get them out of the way. We send you to plant some phony evidence in the Mark's house and then tip off the town guard. The rest takes care of itself. Sound like you can handle it? Good. Here's what you need to do.
So I finally see you with a smile.
This place, it feels like home. It's just nice to finally have something going on.
Why on the ground? Where is the Grey Fox statue? Fuck, man. Stupid thief. I need to do, I think we're about 150 of those Thieves Guild quests in order to get a safe here. Which I want to do just to complete, you know, the Thieves Guild.
Ropes, but I'll get the hang of it.
The fleet.
Watch the skies, traveler.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. The Jarl of the Rift has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death. Out with it.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you... When?
finest jewelry in all of Markarth.
Need something?
Always a pleasure, boss. What could I do for you?
Our guild ma- Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. Got plenty. Take your pick. Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a specific item, and get out before they realize what's going on. The catch is you can't kill anyone who lives there, or you forfeit the payment. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time. Something. What do you need?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Well met, kinsman.
Whiterun belongs to the true sons of Skyrim now, just as it should.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. Good work. The mindless cretins didn't stand a chance. A citizen of Hafingar has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out.
And let it this time be a little bit more than just one freaking troll.
Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
I know it's kind of lame, you know, teleporting, but that will become personal challenges in other playthrough, like no teleporting unless you pay for a cottage or, you know, some situations like quests that TP you or paying for your teleportation in gold. No deaths.
Sure, we can talk.
No running. You want a challenge? Give me a challenge. Bring it in the comment section down below. And I might take that challenge. Because we still got 9 races to go after this one, and I'm not nearly done with this, I think. We still afterwards got 9 races to go, so plenty of room for plenty of challenges. So if you got challenges like, you know, hardcore run is not an option due to the fact that my live stream will be a hardcore run by default, which will be the 11th run. But if you got other challenges like no teleporting, like no fast traveling or things like that, let me know in the comment section down below, and I might take that challenge in my upcoming other playthroughs. The Agonian the Assassin, the Khajiit the Thief, the High Elf, the Powerful Mage, the Dark Elf, the Necromancer. The Bossman, the Hunter. So plenty of room for challenges, guys.
Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then. Okay, what'll it be? Sure, sure. We're always looking to get our hands on items from all over Skyrim. How about this one? Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
Something.
Where'd you come from?
Gonna cry now, huh? This is the end.
I don't have time for this bullshit. I took the wrong door. So just to save myself some time, you know, I could kill them and loot them, but they probably have shit. Or just plainly ignore them, because I already went through this area once.
What now?
I'll let them attack. If they're gonna attack me, they're gonna die.
Thought I heard something. This is the end for you.
That was a stupid call of that vagrant.
What?
It didn't took me any trouble. Also, if you have mods that you would like to see in upcoming playthroughs, let them know as well.
Go ahead.
Because, you know, I'm not gonna do a second run without mods. The game is not good without mods. Downside though, and 9 out of 10 out of all the tries that I've tried to get Skyrim onto this channel, which is at least about 5 times, every time when I play it with mods, which is 4 out of 5, eventually, whether it's what 50 hours in or 100 hours in or what have you, eventually the save file got corrupted, which is, you know, shame. So I think those videos will be particularly quest this, quest that, you know, maybe not, remains to be seen. But I'm not looking forward to constantly redoing Skyrim due to, you know, corruption in the save files. But I still got it beat it 9 more times after this one. Eventually though, not instantly, obviously. Alright, so let's go to the next episode.